Hello, and welcome back to Fallout 4. My name is Deathfrosty, also known as Frosty, and today we shall continue on the road that is dog meat. Yes, time to continue. Just a word of warning, if I sound tired, that is because I am. I got grand time of 3 hours of sleep last night. Well, not in one consecutive.
I can't think of the right word now. That's how tired I am. I slept 1 hour approximately, and then later on took a 2 hour nap.
Yay.
We are tracking down Kellogg. Person who we think is the kidnapper of my son.
Keep your eyes open.
And Valentine. Oh, hello. Something new here. Oh. More bloody rags.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
Bark, bark, bark.
Where do we go, dog meat? Up here? Okay. Where the hell are we? Well, this is probably a new place. They're bolt flies. We actually need those. Come on.
Mosquito.
I think we got the gland for the quest, which is nice. Accidentally took whatever was in it. Oh! Thanks. Blood fly. Mead? Mead. Doggy goes forward. I mean, this game, the locales are extremely interesting. Fort Hagen? Okay, let's go. Oh, we can't get in. Check dog meat.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out.
Yep.
Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Yep. Okay, let's find a way in. So, most logical. No, okay. I think I see it already. I don't even need to go like Sherlocky in this and say, probably a way behind, or maybe up. Oh! Okay, there's a machine gun turret there. How do we get up there? Not through there. Maybe take a. Oh, there's a turret here. Nailed it. Hey. Maybe I should take a weapon of ranged caliber. I don't know. How's the explosion? Ow. Hurt. Eat. There's mud meat, probably, like, hell of a ton. Shit ton. Yeah. Come on! Get destroyed, please! Like so. Oh! ammo. Destroy! Destroy! Oh, there's a super mutant. God damn it. Okay, where? Where? There. Cut. Over here. Oh! You dare? You fucking dare? Well. Learn and live. Live and learn. Hot plate. Duct tape. Woohoo! Duct tape. Woohoo! Interesting. Well, I think I cleared it.
Doing them much good at this point.
Yep. Oh, I have 22 grenades that I might and or might not use. Let's get a backup here. Ooh, biometric scanner. No, just need a way down. Ooh. Not getting murdered by something, Valentine. Already. I have no clue where you are, Valentine, so I can't help you. Unfortunately. I can't. Maybe up here? Swanky. Pop it in. It's Wonder Glue. Don't need the screwdriver. Nope. Hello. Oh. Can we use this to get... No, that's open. Well, maybe it's on this side then. Check it out. Because I at least couldn't notice way in from up there. So maybe from the side? Maybe? No? Hey, here! Possibly. Ooh, glowing mushroom. Thank you. Oh, fungus. My chops. Mutant town chops. Anything interesting? Nope. Well, this is probably the way in. Will we take the stairs? Well, take the stairs. Come here, my synthetic friend. Come on down. Oh, settler. Dead as a doornail. Oh, that's why. Oh, deed. What a waste. Glowing fungus. Very extremely helpful. Glowing fungus. I feel like singing. Forthagen. Forthagen, meet Forthagduken. Chained on the other side. Toolbox. We have 66 bobby pins. We're the child of the devil.
Yes.
Okay, toothpaste, good, wonderfully good, adjustable wrench, not so good.
Movement detected. Curious.
Synth? Huh.
Curatron.
You want me to take a look at that terminal? You just say the word.
I'll take a look. Women, Steve, Guido, Paint, Frame, Elder, Woods. Wood, Slip, Stuck, Rough, Sword. Wrath, Enter. Sap, Save, First Ban. Small, Sit, Splash. I hate that, how these works. Women? No, so it's not Woods. Not a sword. Can I remove any duds? But with my luck, it probably gives me full allowance. Dud removed.
Nice.
Finally! Oh. Well, that will be cut down immensely. That was like 4th or 5th try, because it's just a guessing game. Sometimes you get lucky, sometimes you don't. Because if you fail to get zero or any hits during the first 3 tries, it's kinda impossible. Activate personality mode. Law enforcement. Okay. Activate units.
Powering up. Protectron on.
Ha ha! And Valentine liked that.
Protect and serve.
Okay. So we have our
Hello.
Tank.
Combat initiated.
Something out.
You think there's something out there? Extreme prejudice.
Protect and serve.
Do that. Meanwhile, I'll check for anything worthwhile.
I don't think we're alone.
No, really? I thought we would be complete.
From Kellogg. Destroy intruder.
Oh. Kellogg's behind this shit? Right. Leader. Yeah, screw you. Let's go upstairs. Yeah.
Got him.
You might be synthetic, but you can't stop my force. Come on! Go down!
Secure facility. Infiltrate it.
That wasn't fun, but we got it.
Termination.
Oh. Oh no, stop shooting me. Pork and beans. Roasted fire.
Report this assault directly.
Yeah. Where are you, Valentine? I don't want to lose you. Downstairs, I assume. I really would like to get a, you know,
your destruction is inevitable.
Locator for my friends. because I don't have a clue where they are. There's so much we can search here.
Damn. Lost.
It would appear my target has...
Ooh! That's guns and bullets! Ballistic weapons permanently do 5+5 critical damage. This is an unacceptable overkill. I like that picture.
Not enough folks value keeping the old CPU sharp anymore.
Okay, that's the room.
Good riddance.
Excellent.
Where the heck are you, Valentine? Because you're getting into my nerves. Or on.
Detected. Curious.
Yeah. Somewhere around here, maybe?
I am the top general. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
Felony. Where are you? Hello. Finally we meet.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Attacking human. Later damage.
Squirrel on the stick and... Jimmy! Hey.
What's that?
Oh, that's a roof laser.
When I thought we were getting along.
Oh!
The last time I got a checkup in here.
Stop that. Terminal, cont,
No way I'm cracking this. Hey.
Go ahead.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Count on it.
That would be cool. Incendiary. Pull a gap distribution zone. I'll take Tactical Incendiary Institute pistol.
Did a decent job locking this down, but if I just... There we go.
Hey, thanks! You're actually really useful! You can lockpick, you can hack. Really useful, actually. Security door control. Open doors. Turret control. Instant diagnostic. One turret link. Deactivate. Shutting down. Okay. Well, we murdered, killed, maimed, and destroyed. Also, cool, ammo box.
That's it.
Gamma rounds. Okay. Shotgun shells. Steampack, purified water. Anything else here? Cooking pot. Almost cares. Well, yeah. Activate chain. This is the other way, as you know. Something else. Elevator. Well, I think I need to... I think I need to come here and,
going up.
Loot this place later on. Because I don't think I have enough time.
Is someone present?
Yes, there is. Hey! Trap! Okay, duck here. Heal, because that was a horrible failure of an attack. Empty your clip into it. This is kinda awkward, but I have to shoot it. Underestimate us again. Where the hell are you? That is what it triggered. All the caps, fusion shell.
What's that?
Asset, Kellogg.
Yes, we're not alone.
Be warned, I cannot allow these attacks to.
Hey! Get a hint! You're dead. You cannot beat Kronog the Barbarian. Hey, Protectron, stop it!
Good. Wouldn't want it going to waste now, would we?
Yeah, we don't. Weapons. Dirty water. Psycho duct tape. Duct tape! Woohoo! Jam Gooler. Sorry. You can see the lack of sleep in a multiple ways. It's random rambling and then there's the silent moments when I don't see anything. And I'm all forget. And when I just don't really stay on target. Don't stay focused.
Now, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas.
Didn't notice that. I might be slightly blind. But he knows. Pulse grenade. Okay. Hot plate. Ramen meat, duct tape. Don't really like that sound. Ammo box. I'll take that. And snap one of the poppy bins we have. See.
Sweet.
Round. I don't understand why some people have said that this game has a lack of ammunition. I would say there's quite a lot of. I'm just checking for traps now. Actually, quick save would be a good idea.
You're in for it now.
Sweet. Empty Nuka-Cola bottle. Don't need that. Yeah, I definitely need to come here later on and loot this place.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave.
Nope. Drink. Drink. Party crashers, here we come.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, Figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Nope. So, we're pretty sure now that this guy is a high-tech synth. Like, grade 3. Oh, I need to heal. Good thing I noticed that. Squirrel and stick. Roasted. Nah. Red roach, nah. To cook those. Purified water, yeah. My chops.
Hello?
Hello, hello, hello.
Initiated movement. Deploying melee tactics.
You might be faster, but I'm stronger. Oh, sorry, shortcut. Yeah, punch me if you want. I'll cut your hands off. Kellogg mad. Okay. Anything worthwhile taking? We could sit in a chair. More healing required. I'm taking damage like no one else. Yeah, might as well actually stim it up. We have shit ton of stims, so might as well. That's locked. That is locked as well, so.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Well, we'll see. A comfortable billow, I'll take it. Another comfortable billow, yeah, definitely.
Won't be able to hack this.
Hey, do something for you?
Can't break the code. See what you can do.
Done and done.
Maybe. Hopefully. Perhaps. While you do that.
These folks weren't playing around. Let's see about this. Not that either.
Ooh, pen. Uh-huh. Not toothbrush.
I think this one's beyond me.
Okay, so you have advanced hacking and advanced, or maybe even expert lockpick. Good to know. I think it opens to this, but we can lockpick it. Shimmy, 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 shimmy it open. Like so.
Got it.
Let it metal left arm. Yeah, might as well. Three more money. Money, 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 money. Vince. Camera. Might be useful. Who knows? Maybe it has some clues. Well. Let's move on. Actually, yeah, let's caught it later. Oh, hello, turret.
Hey, I thought I saw
hostile sensor reading detected.
Don't kill yourself. I'll take a toothbrush that somebody probably has used. You're doing good. You're doing great. Like, awesome. Not a problem, dude. Keep up the good work. Sweet. Well done. Do you need my help? Help? Okay.
That's one way to get that coolant pumping.
Yeah. I mean, I probably should stop running in and starting smack things, but that's our way. And it will get better at level 20 when we... Interesting. We get that... perk that lets us slowly regenerate. Telephone.
You playing hot?
Hey. You break a sweat.
Not that it's an option.
I like this guy. Did it even break a sweat? Not that it is even an option. Yeah, you're a synthetic. I get it. You don't sweat. But I like your style. I really do. Anything worthwhile here? Maybe. Possibly, perhaps. I just realized I've seen very little of the just random bottle caps on the shelves and tables. Which is interesting on some level. Makeshift battery, yep. Oil canister can, turpentine. Yep, okay. Whatever. I'll take all the valuable things and keep on going on. Ooh, power car. Those. You can never have too many of those. Especially if if you're planning to use the power armor. Which I'm probably going to. After a while. I mean, I think I have few places where I could use it. Oh, large toolbox. We could go kill Swan. The lake. I think it would be that much easier with the...
Sweet.
Whatchamacallit. Power armor on. And then there's the take the castle. That mission sounds like you have to have that because you're assaulting it. Oh, yeah. So at least those places. Oh, this is a wow, a lot of good stuff. Okay.
Remember, Kellogg's a professional. He won't make it easy.
Well, do you think I'm making it easy for him? No, I'm not. I am a murderer. And because I can. I have no conscience. I'll just kill everything that gets into my way. Or in my way. Moldy food, yummy. Hey!
Perfect.
Energy weapon bobblehead. Arrive at peaceful resolutions by using superior firepower. Permanently gain plus 25 critical damage with energy weapons. Sweet. Bread box. We'll take.
Is someone present?
Maybe. Probably not. You're just hearing things. Explosives? Yeah, might need those. Damn it. So it's just... No need to move it.
That's it.
Frags. Molotovs. Yeah.
It's like watching a conductor at the orchestra.
Yeah. Whatever that...
Cannot remain undetected. Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need hello.
Maybe.
engaging hostile life form.
Hello.
You must be terminated.
Stop punching! Quick punches are not allowed. Up.
Kellogg secure facility. Infiltrated. Termination required.
Yeah, thank you. Moldy food. Can we eat moldy food? Yeah. It's bad. Look up. Yeah, left or right, left or right, left. Okay, I think the same way. Quick save. Anything worthwhile to pick? Oh. Let's call a quantum for armory password. Okay. Where's the armory? I don't know, but I really want to find it now. Oh well, we have it for later.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable.
Let's wait for a while, Nick. Yeah. Oh, didn't mean to hit you. Seven? Tra-da-da-da-da-da. Could you please die, since patroller? Hit the big meaty thing. Oh, well, it's not meaty. Get out of the way! More chops. More chunks. Iguanas. No. See, dandy boy. No. Squirrel bits. Oh, it's dead. Kind of drink my charge. Quick save. I really don't do any damage with the guns. Unfortunately.
It's not too late. Stop.
Nope.
Turn around and leave.
Cut it out!
Not a lot of people can say that.
Say what? I didn't pay attention. Armory, okay. Come on, hit it! Sheesh, crow! I'm here to kick ass and chew bubblegum, and I have a plenty of gum, so I won't kick any ass. Free war money! Also, I might be a little bit crouchy because lack of sleep. Sorry about that if I am, because I probably am. Vodka, we need some vodka, we need some vodka.
Bingo.
You've collected the issue of US Convert Operation Manual. Permanent difficulty, what's sneaky? Okay. Great. And another comfy pillow, because we can't let... Hold on. We can't have too many comfy pillows. We can just fill one of the couches with them so it's nobody can sit in them. You want a soup. That's good enough. Okay. Password. Control. Open door. Yoink. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
All odds and ends in this one. Go on.
Yeah, I will. Thank you. security gate. Well, at least they took security seriously in this place. You know, the guns are actually behind two locks. And the ammo. Oh, hello. Daddy likes. Automatic laser pistol. We can't run. We need to get rid of something. Oh man, we need to drop something tactical in. No, wait. Dude.
Hey.
I'll see what I can do. Take a look.
Yeah, we'll give you some stuff to carry. Like this. And this.
Yeah.
And also we can give you junk. What weighs a part of a ton? Telephones. Okay, good. We should be good. Quick save. Door. The infernal washing machine. Ooh. Pretty. Yep. Let's go. No one here. Camera. Cigar box. Why am I taking it? I'll listen to you in a moment. Don't you worry. And it's not immediately. After this quest, I think I need to cut the video, just in case. Yes.
You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Lunk, talk with axe! Not acts. Axe!
And there he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought I had that honor.
Well, let's talk then.
Let's, talk.
Where is my son?
Where is Sean?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
What?
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is
language,
my
Lunk?
Son?
Language?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
Yeah, let's go.
So where is it? Huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps
You're
out.
You're cryptic, son of a bitch.
But I think we've been talking long enough.
We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
God, how awful is that? Oh, he's stealthed, son of a bitch. Oh, wait, he had something good. Brain augmenter.
Commencing termination of organic life form.
Yeah, about that.
Won't be hurting anyone else. We should take a look around, get all the intel this place can hide.
Ooh, he had a good stuff. So, what the heck are these miscellaneous, I hope? Limb actuators, augmenter, pain inhibitor.
Anything I can lug for you?
Recorder. Mentas. Rob Gofan. Pitfall. Holotape. I think that's Pitfall. Sensor. Ear examiner. Yeah,
Heads up.
I'm all ears. Here's what I've got.
I'll give you some crap to carry. I need to get rid of some of these. But man, I don't want to give you because you'll probably blow us both to Kingdom Come. Yeah, you can take that. Nope. Yeah, all seven. Yeah, that's enough. Yeah. Sleep.
I wonder what Kellogg was up to before we dropped in on him.
Well, don't know. We'll find out soon enough, I guess, after I've, you know, looted every single piece and bobble here. Although, I think this would be a good time to cut the video before I check that. I'll just lose everything worthwhile here.